On behalf of the SA Football Commission, it's my pleasure to announce the winner of the 2023 McGarry Medal from the Central District Football Club, Harry Grant.
Congratulations. Have a look at that. Come on, step up close, my friend. That is fantastic. The ovation and walking through the crowd there, mate, how are you feeling?
I don't really know what to feel right now. I'm lost for words.
Harry, of course, you did come in as one of the favourites, and earlier you picked up the Shearman Medal as voted by the coaches, so you were their best player. As things started to move on through the count, did you really think you were a genuine chance?
Well, early on, I was like, oh, not really. Mm. But, yeah, a bit of a roller coaster. It just kept going, I guess. So.
Well, you think about your last five matches you voted, you picked three votes up in each of the last five games, which is a remarkable performance. How did you feel your season went? Because I know you're a team first man, no doubt about that. But when you're having such a great run, did it feel as good as we're all seeing externally?
Well, Our last month, we lost to Norwood and then Sturt, and it was basically the games against North and Port for us where we treated them like elimination finals. So that's the way we sort of treated them and the way I sort of went about my footy. I guess it was either do or die for us because I just wanted to play finals, I guess.
Well, you did that. You won a final. So I know that your coach, Paul Thomas, set a target at the start of you to play finals footy, which you're able to do. You got that first final win. What was that like now that you've come to this level?
Now I've got a taste of it. It's just like you just want more of it. You just want to play on the big stage and play on Adelaide Oval and play in that game against Glenelg in 2 weeks' time. So hopefully we can get there.
You talked a little earlier too, you had some hard conversations with Paul Thomas as the season evolved. You came out of the GWS Academy. Tell us a little bit about the reason for Sandful Footy. Why did you choose the level here?
Yeah, so I was in the Giants Academy trying to get drafted because that was my dream to play AFL footy, and sort of didn't work out for me, and I just thought, what a better challenge than coming to play in the best competition outside the AFL, and so that's how I ended up here.
So Sammy Milne obviously played a key role in helping you get here, didn't he?
Yeah, so Milne, he's a New South Wales fella from Wagga, so, and my manager Trevor Clisby manages Corey Durden, so there was a connection there, and that's how I ended up at Centrals.
You mentioned a little earlier, so I think you lived with Sammy Milne for a little while when you got here, but you're now living with Luke Barmby. Of course, one of the great players from Central District and his wife. Now, they're expecting a baby. So, essentially, you're going to get squeezed out here. What's happening? Do you need to find somewhere else, or you like the little practice baby for them as they're getting ready for the first one?
Yeah, you could say that. They're like my mum and daddy in South Australia, but I actually am looking for a place to stay. So, if anyone, if anyone has a room to rent, that'd be nice.
Anywhere in particular? Any particular suburb, or are you comfortable to go anywhere? Because we might have a few takers here.
Oh, just let me know, because I'll be on the street soon, so that'd be all right.
You obviously work as an electrician too. A couple of the boys said that they're pretty sure that you've still got the first 50 cents you earned. Is that pretty rough sort of description of how you're like at the club?
Oh, I think that's a bit stiff.
You like to look after your money though?
Yeah, I like it.
Well, you know, the good thing is, you know, you picked up some cash from that Shearman medal. You picked up $3,000 earlier.
Oh, well, thanks.
I forgot to tell you that. Do you know that? You got $3,000.
Oh, there you go.
And you've now got an $8,500 TV courtesy of Harvey Norman and LG, which is brilliant.
Yeah, the TV is probably bigger than me, so I don't know what I'll do with it.
Well, once Luke Barmby gets an eye on that TV, mate, you might be staying. You might get a gig to stay a little longer.
Yeah, well, there you go, Barms. Big TV, mate.
Mate, obviously you talked about wanting to get drafted and so forth. At 22 years young, you've still got plenty of time. You're going to be, I think, probably on the lists of many, many recruiting staff. That dream to play AFL footy, it's still alive and strong in you?
Yeah, and to do what I love for a living, like I love playing footy and yeah, it's my passion. So to do that for a full-time job would be the dream. But I know there's a lot of hard luck stories out there, and you know, some do to go on and some don't. But I'm enjoying my footy at Centrals, and if it doesn't happen, I'll be right here.
Well, mate, you've joined a very exclusive club at Central District. There is a McGarry medalist you've got hanging around your neck there, like your coach, Paul Thomas. I'm sure there's some people you'd love to thank, Harry.
Yeah. To start off with, as I said before, I'd like to thank my teammates. I think this medal sort of shows how far we've come as a team and as a club, and I couldn't have done it without you guys. So, yeah, I'd just like to thank my teammates first. Second of all, I'd like to thank Tomo, the faith and the confidence he's put in me this year to be myself and execute my role each week. I'd just like to thank you, mate. I'd like to also thank my family. They ride the highs and lows of footy. You know, like last year, facing adversity with injury and stuff, and then to ride the highs with me this year and come watch me play on Adelaide Oval. I'd like to thank them. I'd like to thank the Tippins family. It's like a family away from home. My good mate Jordan Tippins and introduced me to Bailey Fielke as well, and another McGarry medalist, Grant. So yeah, I'd like to thank them for making me feel welcome in South Australia. I'd like to thank my player sponsor, J's Quality Meats, James Dixon. The best player sponsor there is getting around, and even better friend. So I'd like to thank you, mate. Kat and Barms, we've spoken about you guys. Just like to thank you. When you're happy off the field, I believe then you can play some good footy on the field. So thanks for looking after me, guys. I'd like to thank also, I've had a bit of a blank here. I'd also like to thank the Central Districts Football Club for giving me the opportunity to play in the best comp under the AFL. I've probably forgotten a lot of people, but it's a great honour and to be part of players alongside John Platton, Tomo, Brad Symes, and Grant Fielke. I can't put into words right now, so yeah, thank you.
Congratulations to Harry Grant, mate. Absolutely brilliant. We'll have a toast in just a moment. What we'd like to do, just run through